escaped!
You'll pay for that! Hey, outsider!
I will not be denied! Dodging won't save me! Try that again! Strike me down! Strike through or perish!
I need help.
That was nothing.
Prepare to die, Jedi! Prepare to die, outsider.
You only delay the inevitable. I won't let you strike me down. Too slow. Strike me down! Lucky hit! Fight me! You shall not hit me! Blocking won't help! Strike me down! Try that again!
Stimpy!
Cowards run!
Yeah.
Tell me if you care!
BD, it's them here! Toss me one, BD!
You're skilled at fencing. I won't let you strike me down. You will not beat me!
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it, too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
This place, it's...
horrifying.
Finally found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Meryn, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time, in hiding. I was scared that they'd find out who I was, or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen?
Well, no, but... life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but... survivors. We adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Here? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it.
I'll meet you at your ship.
Jedi, huh?
feeling weak, BD. Nice job. Toss me a stim.
You found it.
Whoa, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A Night Sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seat. Don't even try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Let's go see what we can find.
Headed to Pagano.
You fought in the Clone Wars, did you not?
I did. Why do you ask?
Have you ever buried someone you love?
In a sense.
After the massacre, I buried my mothers, my friends, Ileana.
Who is she?
We used to sneak out to the swamps and make potions together. We were so close. I thought when we were older, we would be together. Instead, I closed her eyes and bundled her with the others.
I wish I could tell you that you'll move past it. But the truth is, you never will.
Perhaps it's strange, but it is comforting to know I'm not alone.
I don't think that's strange at all.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some Skaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeffo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zeffo. What do you think it does? Yeah, I gotta line this one up just right. Find you a home. Ready to move on? This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. What'd you find? Statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. Now, BD! Hi there. Making a new friend? Throw me a stim, BD. Nice job. Yeah. can't open it. Sounds strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD.
Record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. The remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis. Do you think the Empire will find us?
Yes, sir.
You can't hide. Got you.
Captain!
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca, then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Hey, BD!
never a match for me. I'm going to enjoy ending you. Like all the others. Not quick enough. They should have never believed it.